I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it.
Thank you. Thank you.
thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Thank you.
tiny bit to the left.
Yes,
just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww. This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
Stumbling all around, so funny. Stumbling here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare, I stepped right on her toes, and when she bumped my nose, I fell, and when I rose, I felt ashamed. Stumbling all around.
needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
ugly. Ugly? You ordered a true portrait, so that's where I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face!
Is she... Which hospital? I'm on my way.
Thank you. Russian sex. Don't look awesome on you.
I very seriously doubt that. Do you have any others? I must say, I don't know. Wolfsbane, perhaps?
Wolfsbane? Why would you want that?
Please do not play dumb with me. Rebecca!
Finish more games. Oh, it's good.
Witches who are
expanding in the spell. Oh, so not either. I don't think it's going to be a massive long game, though.
What?
I don't think it's going to be a massive long game.
The way he knows when a witch is using magic.
Go back,
AI.
Here's the button.
And it's only like a.
Witches, I assume, want to get Davina away from ourselves. We don't know where she is. Ergo.
Let me see where.
Davina would sense it. And then she calls another witch. Say, a traitor to the cause. Katie, for example. They have to use powerful magic at the same time. That will create a smoke screen concealing your very small spell from Davina. Katie isn't his own to die.
You're in no position to be so principled. You can't win a war without a few strategic losses, no matter how regrettable they may be. How many times have the vampires been one step ahead, known something they shouldn't? Your sister executed in the public square for practicing magic. We knew she'd be caught. Did she even attempt to flee?
She was caught hiding in a cargo hold of her freighter before it set sail down the Mississippi.
And who, pray tell, of Marcel's valued inner circle, manages his business at the docks?
Katie's boyfriend, Thierry.
You're right. He's good,
right? Music man, I call him. Ladies love him. But he's spoken for. He knocks around with this pretty little witch. Says he loves her, but I don't know.
Your brightest soldier is fraternizing with your enemy, and you don't care.
Well, of course I care. And Thierry's a grown man. He makes his own choices. And I get some good intel. Besides, he's not going to do anything to jeopardize what we're doing here. I mean, check this out. A vampire hosting a ritzy charity event. We have a community here. No one's gonna mess that up.
Still. You don't want the witches to get too bold. Given that a witch is tipped about a werewolf in town led to the disappearance of your nightwalkers, I'm sure you've considered the possibility that it could have been a trap.
Maybe I'll send a little message. Thierry, take a team of Nightwalkers to the cauldron tonight. Do a little roust. Oh, Thierry, make it nasty.
You sure you haven't been in here before? Your face looks so familiar. You must have seen me out and about. Aren't you dating Marcel Gerard? He's a pal of mine. Sort of. I heard he had a crush on the blonde bartender at Russo's.
I would hardly call it dating. He's wooing me, sort of. I don't know. And he's very charming, which probably means I should run for the hills.
I'm kind of in an all day.
Worse, aren't they? Well, you can't shake him, but you know better. You always know better.
I like you, Cammy. Most girls have the unfortunate.